All right. Let's see if I can just get this dungeon out of the way real quick. But I want to say, I just went from key location to key location, right? All the extra stuff I did off stream. Oh, I'll find that last bug. Weird little fella. Freaking illusory walls. Map kind of looks like a face. How much money can I hold? Okay. Link. Don't you think there's something odd about the statue? In the grove, and in the temple entry, there were always etching ones in each side, but there's only one here. You have to use your senses to take a look around. Is this one? That's not gonna work like that. One more here originally. We need to find the other statue in this temple that matches this one. Minda, help me get up there. That's a negative. Oh, there's a switch right here. It raises that. I need to make sure I get this. Beat this temple in like an hour and a half. And also make sure I grab everything, because I don't think you can get back to this temple. So fast. Last. This is it. This is where I've been trying to get to. The ancient technology of our people sleeps in this place. We search all over, and now we're so close I can smell it. Once we find that thing, they can go home at last. Oh, gracious, yes. Young man, we're so close, so please help us find what we're looking for. Thank you. I now remember what the boss was. Really proud of this little puzzle. Man, I really have to stop stabbing things. Thing was like the helm attack or something. No, the shield attack. I don't know, we was like, man, that nunchuck did not read it that well. Like every other time you try to do the shield bash, it just was like, nah. I didn't do that. What do you mean? Enemy sounds. Oh, there's just a key. There's two keys there. Why you guys just litter random keys around? Wait, what? For style in this game. I believe it's just that postal right there. Why can't I change lock on target? Yeah, you just go forward.
a freaking Beyblade. I have to kill them all or not. What? Why did I need this? Really? Come on. God damn it. Not clean, but we'll take. Damps are killing me. Double check stuff when we get the compass. Small key for there. Like entire thing, like you get the item, you get the statue, and then you escort the statue back. Oh, this first. Damn, there was a treasure in there. I'll be back. Thought I was going to hit the fence there. There's 8 floors to this dungeon. I say, I like how one of them I was able to just hit accidentally. Like the little circle pads, like, hey, this is a really good angle right here. Beating the donut. What if I... Oh. Come on, Link. Got this. I want that with freaking spiders. Alright, I probably should have just used the arrows. They're like giving them to me for a reason. Also probably because it. I'm not getting hearts. I should... 7. Isn't there? I think I just made it harder for myself right now. Really? Wait, wouldn't I have the thing by the... Whatever, I will be back through pretty much all these rooms again. Yay, a small little key. Lizard men, booby traps everywhere. What is this, Sven's fortress? I love that you can roll around and something just end up right back in front of them. Oh, this is the 8th floor. Oh, it's behind. Okay. God damn it. We'll assume this one is a good potion. The freaking second DLC of Dark Souls 2. I love how they introduced the dark nuts in this game. Dude's just a normal enemy. But we'll give you this entire arena to practice fighting one before we throw in like two or three of them at you. Pretty much just the idea from freaking Temple of Time in Wind Waker. Instead of playing a song, you can just throw a little ball. Link has a stand now. just about to say, I hope because he's all the way back there, something doesn't... Close. Just destroyed the pendulum. Shit. Oh, Link, what are you doing out there? There's that chest and a soul. I guess first things first, I probably should, respond in the other room. The other one. I swear I'm not gonna have any health when I go fight the boss because there's so many of these little guys just fucking me up. Hell, the darkness is less damaging these guys. I I need this one to be super heavy. Probably assumed that I would need everything. Link. I wanted you to pick it up, not roll. What are you doing, man? I don't think I can go any higher. What? Oh. Oh. Not what I wanted. God, all that for a stamp. Wait, what's in here? I remember these things. But what the hell are they supposed to be? Oh, I see. Wait, is that the boss key? I have to do this for the boss key? What's in here? Shit. Actually, absolutely worthless. Why'd you throw it? Well, I guess a good thing I did go over here. Shh. Where's my guy? Minutes. I'm at like halfway. What? Three quarters through this dungeon? Forward a bit. I guess that works. Man just does whatever he wants. Oh, thank God. Okay, now treasure. Make sure before I send my boy off to college. Put him on the frickin' 360 logo. Just double checking. Even though I know I'm boned. I wanted to. Figure out how I missed a chest. I think I know how I missed the chest. It was not possible to get it. I wanted to do. Nope. You can tell, I don't recall how expensive bombs are in this game. Oh, I remember. Isn't it like a switch? Oh wait, that's just the Smash Brothers link. It's like, didn't they make the a Twilight Princess Link? Why don't I have them? Just looking at my wall. That piece of heart. Foreshadowing. It was funny the first time. Damage. No more chests. No more chests, no more pull souls. Gotta get this guy back, and we pretty much did it. Dude, come on. You first. Oh, this is dangerous. How close I am. The time it took me to do the very ending bit of the Snowpoint Temple and get here. Speaking of Sen's fortress. Oh my god. Accidentally throws it into the pit. Wait. Be on the other side first. Cool, they're still fairies. That just in case. Cool, I'm gonna be like right on schedule. Send a text and be like, yo, just want to give you a heads up. You go and hop on at 8. Hi, Goma. Mesh spider. It's mesh. Oh my, that's cheating. Goma and we just go, I'm using tilt controls. Come on, lay eggs again. I dare you. Thank you. Not that hard. Oh, wait. Oh, there's something about this dungeon that feels rushed. Especially with what leads after it. Oh my fucking god, I hate what comes next. Like, yes, it's nice. You can go through the overworld and explore it more. You have most of the tools that you'll need. Oh my god. The mirror shards are ours. There's one left. Link. You saw how nasty that monster was, right? Evil within the shards is more powerful than you can imagine. You know, we could be assembling something truly terrible here. It could be something that we'll ultimately have to destroy. Hurry. Let's find the last shard. We have to leech the sky. That's where the last shard is supposed to be. Heck yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 more hearts. Get you out of here. Does he give you a heart container? So at least 4 or 3 hearts completely dependent on heart containers. I mean, heart pieces of hearts. Oops, just running into walls. Shit. Like, he's coming at me. Adventurer. Uku. Sees that she was looking for. Goodness, yes, it's the minion rod you found in the temple. But that thing has been around for quite some time, it's seen. I can see that its magic has been exhausted. Oh, what am I to do? I thought we could return to the sky. And I have completely forgotten the spell that would once again bestow the magic. Can't be helped. I suppose I'll just have to look for the statues that respond to the rod. It's decided it will do. Well, that's what we'll do indeed. Well, Oko is on her way. See you again.
Hey, wait. What did you do to the Dominion Rod? He's gone. I suppose the useless rod is really just more baggage, but what are we going to do? Is it something about returning to the sky? That piece of the mirror is also said to be in the heavens. If we can restore magic to the Dominion Rod, maybe it'll come in handy. It's a junk. He's poopy. Okey-doke. How do we do it again? Oh, wait, yeah, we just went over this not too long ago. On the frickin'... Save that Poso and piece of heart I got. Alrighty. So, we shall continue this on Tuesday. Yeah, I think we should continue on Tuesday or whatever. Maybe I'll run around a bit. Since I can just play on the gamepad. Alright. Bye!
Okay, that's all the time I've got. I gotta get back to playing Animal Crossing New Leaf on my Nintendo 3DS.